In the last video, where we introduced the funnel technique in leadership, negotiation, and sales, I promise to speak in this video of the practical application of the funnel technique case study part 2. I am José Manuel García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, President and First Consultant of García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, the ADO Corporation. Given the complexity of the funnel technique, especially for the startup, we are going to develop a practical example on a case of application of this technique, which will consist of how to make a funnel of the funnel. I have been developing commercial orientation programs, sales force training, leadership and management development programs for more than 40 years and close to 3,000 days in all kinds of multinational organizations in the business world and in all kinds of economic activities. Let's see a practical case with the funnel technique, developing it as a role play. Let us remember the skin of the funnel. 1. Tell the client why you are going to ask. Justify question. Role play 1. Salesman, to learn from your great experience, let me ask you a few questions. The professional. Yes, of course, I have no problem. Tell me what you want to know. 2. Start with a close question. Roleplay 2. Salesman. I understand that a good knowledge of the customer and his environment is something that helps us to sell. It is true? The professional. Of course, that's very important. 3. Obtain information with open and neutral question. Roleplay 3. Salesman. And according to your experience, what would you find out? The professional. Man. Well, everything that affects the situation of the client. For example, his family situation, if he has properties, if he is a conservative person, or if he likes novelties and many, many other things. 4. Continue with close and influence questions. Roleplay 4. Salesman. And don't you think that knowing their attitudes to our, for example, technological aspect and also to our brand is something important? The professional. Of course it is. Knowing their attitudes toward the topics of our interest as commercials are key issues to be found out. 5. Mix open and close neutral and influence questions, and if necessary also interpretative, test, evaluative and informative questions. Roleplay 5. Salesman. Correct me if I'm wrong. Knowing also who influenced him, he's a good reference for him, and who he influences, how important do you think it is to know those details? The professional. That is essential. From my own experience, I can tell you that information can be the key to a good sale. Besides, with this we will know how to move and take commercial advantage of the customer environment. Salesman. Hey, we are forgetting the most important thing, which is to know the interests, desires and needs of the customer, about the evolution that can bring out products and services that is really essential, right? The professional. Of course, that information, in my opinion, is the real key to sales. salesman. And tell me, I'm right to say that also knowing their experience with products similar to ours and know their attitude to our brand, I understand that could be of vital interest. How do you see the professional? Of course, knowing the customer history in relation to our products and services similar to ours, even to know, as you say, their attitude to our brand and past experiences, I think it is of enormous interest in the world of sales. 6. Summarize all needs, problems, desires, concerns, dissatisfaction, tastes, whims, etc., etc. Define along the funnel. And ask a close direct question so that the client recognizes that he personally would like to be able to get all that information from his clients. Roleplay salesman. In short, we have been talking about, and now I make the summary of what the needs and have been coming out along the funnel, and that for a good professional as we are, it would be good to know from your clients in order to be able to sell oriented towards their situations. Salesman. And then I would ask the professional a close direct question. And you, personally, would you be interested in having a system that would provide you with all that customer information in an effective manner? The professional. Of course. Well, there is a system that allows us to find out everything relevant about the client in line with everything we have pointed out in the summary that we have just made. The system is called DEPA and the funnel technique. If you are interested in our videos, I suggest that you give a like and subscribe to our channel for the videos that are to come.